where he's making pottery. This would be like her second one, I think, or third one, since she got it for Christmas. And then Samira's turned off for that. And Bubby's sitting here playing. Aren't you, Bubs? Or is the grasshopper still in here, or is it gone?
No, it's still in there.
Is the habitat where we made? Oh, there it is, and it laid eggs. They eat carrots and potatoes. What else?
Lettuce. Carrots. Grass, leaves, trees.
And you know.
Trees, really.
It's Attack of the Cats.
Mom, they're not that anymore. They're retired.
They're retired.
So did Peaches.
Peaches?
Peaches is not
Eva. Eva. She's fat. And he's not really that much. He's just big, but she's fat. She was fat since she was a kid. She had a big old ball. Look at her. Look at her puff. See? Big old puff. She's like a rabbit. Aren't you, Eva? And they have duster tails. See, I can just go around and dust with their tails. Look. It's like those dusters you buy at the store. Right? They love each other, too. They clean each other. It's so funny. So, how's the pottery going, Aurora?
Kind of good.
Eva, ma'am? No. She thinks they're scratching post. We got to fix that.
I know.
Okay, not too much water. You're going to make it flump, and then you can't do your... You have to wait until it dries a little bit. We'll show you what it looks like when she's done.